Welcome to part 9 of my Icarus Uprising walkthrough, and today we are doing all of, doing all of this place, because, I mean, what would, there is no point, because the air battle and the land battle go hand in hand. I think it's more better to just leave it like it should be in. Let's move out. Alright. I just done this place a little while earlier, so I pretty much know this place.
Your destination is Pandora's Labyrinth of Deceit. The Reapers certainly hit it well.
What are you talking about? I don't see anything.
Yes, you do. You see something.
And here we have a space pocket. In you go.
Yes. This chapter gets very weird very quickly.
It's getting weird.
Yes, it is very good. So this video might be like 15 minutes or so. I mean, the last video was 13 minutes, so it's gonna take a while. So, God, this place is so weird. Though it's so well made, though. It's just so colorful and whatnot.
What's that?
Pandora's Labyrinth of Deceit.
Ooh, whoa. Okay, this is getting weird. This is getting weird. I'm turning the sound up. Oh my goodness, this is just weird right now. Okay, I did not watch out for that red post. Sorry, guys. Don't do that when you're doing this. Tricky, tricky. Salty, salty. Oh shit. It just came out of nowhere. Yes, this is a very weird place with lots of deceit. That's why they call it the Labyrinth Deceit of Deceit. And what the heck do you want? It's just so weird. This place is just so weird. Just so weird. Alright, we're going down this way. Go. I think it's the. Yes. All right. When she gives you a choice to go right or left, you always go left. Because the right way is just a dead end. It is weak. The hand doors are very easy to
Whoa!
Like.
I'm outside now?
This could be another trick.
But it all seems so weird.
To defeat. Whatever I was saying. But this is not real. Don't get sucked in. Okay. This is just so weird. I don't know. This whole air battle is just weirdness.
The name is the only straightforward thing about this place.
The path branches again.
I don't know where to go. Go this way.
Don't tell me this is a dead end.
Nope.
Let's
okay.
Go back before the power of
flight. Okay. Okay, this time it's right. It's right. Don't go. What? Wait.
Yes,
Wait, what?
We're losing our grip here.
I don't know. Both ways are dead ends. This is very weird. Yes, they will. So don't shoot like a total idiot like me. Oh god. See, I'm just an idiot. I think we're there? No, we're not. We're not. It's hurting my head too, Pit. Don't worry. I mean.
Let's do this.
Alright. It's getting really weird. questionable? This is like between dimensions. I don't know what's happening. I might die. I don't know. Someone hurt me. Someone killed me. Okay. Thank God. Okay, thank God. Let me just do something with the camera. Okay, that doesn't even work. Oh well. So this place is really weird and stuff. Huh? That's pretty funny. Yeah, just go in. Yeah, there's just little things around here shooting at me. God, I should stop doing that. Okay. Once you kill all those, just go in this. I forget if there is a Zodiac weapon here. Kill these monsters. I'm trying to run. Okay. That was a lot of running, but destroy whatever is here.
We have to destroy it. Wait, does the mirror copy the reflection's soul too? Or just the body?
That's a good question. Maybe Pandora will tell us.
Here. Okay, just bounce your way everywhere. Oh, damn it. Okay, you might die here. Yeah, you just use something called, something Pisces heal. Just gain health by dying. So, where do I go? Oh. Just go in there.
This must be some sort of exotank racetrack. You might as well try it out since you're here. Use the attack button to get in.
Okay, I already know that. Jesus. Yeah, you want to go all the way to the bottom. But it's a pretty cool... It's a pretty cool racetrack, actually. So.
Forget what?
Oh, right. Okay. So you know how a chicken takes 3 steps and then forgets?
I don't know what he's saying.
The camp appears next to the starting point. Take it up to move forward.
You know I appreciate your help, Lady Palutena. I'd be totally fine without all this hand holding too.
That's right. Hand holding is strictly prohibited here. Not to be rude.
Okay, jump ahead. Where are we at? Okay, what you need to do here is shoot at the bottom to see the... Oh, I just almost killed myself. Oh, Jesus. Okay, there's a giant spider right there. Yay, spider dead. Okay. Well, that is useless right now, so what I would do... Wait, is it... It's over here? Yes. Okay. I would just end up shooting at the ground a bunch of times. Yes, and that worked perfectly. Okay. Here we go now. Okay. Can't really see. Oh, okay. We can't. Yeah. My camera's more censored to the colors, so I can see more better on the camera. Die. Please die. Oh shit. Oh, damn it. No. Where am I at now? Wait, sure. Nope. That did not work at all. Kinda gay. Fall off once, you're done. I hate it. But you don't start at the beginning, so as long as you're far enough in, you don't start at the beginning. Okay. Okay. This place is giving me a headache. I just hate this chapter. I just hate I hate this chapter in general, but the Pandora is pretty easy to defeat, so.
Alright. Pandora! Underling of Medusa floating before me! It's time for you to atone for your crimes! I am Pit, servant of the Goddess of Light! And you are history! What was that all about?
Jeez, Pit. Alright. I just start shooting at her. I mean, she's just a ball of fire. But I'm much stronger than probably some of you if you're starting out, so I wouldn't go crazy. Alright, mirror truth. Whoa. It's Dark Pit, oh my god. Whoa.
What the fuck?
It's Dark Pit.
You're a boss, Pandora, but you're not my boss. Wait, wasn't you creating Dark Pit part of Pandora's power all along?
Having an angel can come in handy, and he's quite the little scrapper, isn't he? Use this scrapper to your advantage and take down Pandora together.
Pandora sucks. So is Dark Pit. I hate him. Alright. So, sorry earlier for the camera going all whack. I mean, it just stopped automatically for some dumb reason, but I'm back now, so. Yeah. I'm just doing this whole part, and the whole chapter in one part.
That's for ripping off my look. I'm the original here.
Yeah, right.
He can fly?
If he has Pandora's powers, he could be allied with Medusa. We need to follow him.
Well, that will be the next part in the next chapter, so. Alright, yeah, Pandora closed. Yeah. I hated that chapter so much. I just hated it. So. That is it for me. I got an achievement, yay. That is it for me for this chapter. See you next time.